Andreas, thank you for talking to us. Can you just bring us up to date with the news about Green Mountain data centers?
Yeah, Green Mountain, we are a Norwegian data center company. We are the fastest Nordics data center provider currently. Our priority is building green data centers. Currently, we operate fully three data centers in Norway. We are currently building the fourth one in Norway. We have our site in London, and we look forward to further expand in Europe, continental Europe, and beyond.
As you start to sort of move to sites outside of Norway, into countries which frankly don't have the same environmental advantages in terms of access to free cooling and renewable energy supplies, how are you going to fulfill this promise of sustainable and dependable co-location data centers with a cost benefit?
So Green Mountain stands for green, and therefore this is our number one priority, to build something green, something sustainable, working with renewable energies, etc. So, and this is the first what we are doing when we are looking outside or looking for a plot, that we have first of all green power, that we have a green environment, and then we can reuse all these reheats and from the data center. This is our first priority. So going into Central Europe or into continental Europe sometimes is really difficult. So therefore, we look forward to either build data centers close to renewable energy parks, which is typically solar parks or wind parks, or maybe also some water parks in continental Europe. And the second is so that we are trying to build a full green concept. So starting really with the energy and then ending also with a reheat of the use. Yeah. So why we are doing this? So, and I know this question, we are in Norway, but we have customers from all over the world. So, and then we are quickly in the application discussion.
Tell me a little bit about the journey the company went on to deliver the Green Mountain sustainability report.
So Norway, where we are, a Norwegian company, so we have the advantage really to have lots of green power, 100% green power available in Norway. When you come to Norway, you can't avoid it. So it is 100% green there. So, and that was the idea, really, to build data centers to help Norway become the data center hub of the world. So, and this is where we started. We always started more than 10 years ago. So, and we were successful. We are fast growing. We have a lot of enterprise customers now moving to Norway, mainly from the industry, manufacturing, automotive companies coming to Norway. But also we see a lot of hyperscalers coming to Norway, and especially coming to us and building their infrastructure in our data centers.
So, you know, it is becoming a destination for data centers broadly.
Norway is the first country in the world who has a data center strategy given by the government. So, and this gave us and gives us still a lot of advantages. So, and then the environment, the climate, so this brings us in a forerunner position there.
Do you think, just as a general question, do you think that the industry needs the support of governments, A, to be successful, and B, to clean up their act?
So me myself being located in Germany as a EU citizen, and I clear yes, we need to have this. So, and just part of the trend of further going digitalization, further going IT infrastructure, it's an absolutely yes, we need to have this.
How important is it for Green Mountain to be working with Schneider Electric?
So Schneider Electric is our number one priority key partner. So we have also a long history with Schneider Electric, very successful for both companies, and Schneider Electric is a key dominant player for us.
And would you say that their sustainability credentials are important to you? I mean, from a point of view of reporting and so on?
Just starting from the logos, just comes straight to my mind. Schneider Electric logo is green. Our logo is green. No, joking a bit. So Schneider is, because of the sustainability, because of thinking green, carbon neutral, with all the products, is a perfect partner for us, because this is our priority, and it's good to have Schneider Electric as a partner there as well.